All right. Well, I want the. Where is it at? That pants. I need 4 points though. Should I just save them? We got some influence on that one. Ooh, amulet of power. Danke. More influence. Okay. Let's get Lily on that have. One. And what about this one, an ally from Starkhaven. Okay.
At your service.
Oh, Sebastian. Okay. Should we do it? Let's do it.
Of the mages are ready, Harold. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach. We cannot know how you will be affected.
Let's do it. Should I go with my gaze? Yep, let's do it.
Focus past the Herald. Let her will draw from you.
Thunder's like, get the fuck out of the way. What is she doing?
You did it.
We did it. Cassandra.
Solas confirmed.
I love Cassandra so much.
But calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
Yeah, we did this, yo.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Uh-oh.
Forces approaching! To arms!
They're all drunk. Oh no.
What the? We must get to the gates.
Get him, Cassandra. She's a one-woman army.
This isn't good, and it was never good.
Let's go, guys.
We have to put up barricades or something.
What's the sitch, Cullen?
Cullen?
One watch guard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
They coming.
I can't come in unless you open.
Oh, it's Cole. Hey, Cole.
I'm Cole. I came to warn you, to help. People are coming to hurt you. You probably already know.
What is this? What's going on?
The Templars come to kill you.
Templars? Is this the Order's response to our talks with the mages, attacking blindly?
The Red Templars went to the Elder One. You know him? He knows you. You took his mages.
There.
I know that man. But this Elder One...
He's a darkspawn!
He's very angry that you took his mages.
Cullen, give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle.
We're fucked.
Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can. Mages! You! You have sanction to engage them. That is Samson. He will not make it easy. Inquisition! With the Herald! For your lives! For all of us!
Get him rallied, Cullen. Oh fuck, I didn't got no bees. Can we get this going, yo? Get this going, yo. Alright, hold on. I leveled up. Calm shit. God damn it. Can't do it.
Fire!
Fire it then, fools. Sarah, do you have any bees? Oh, you got one. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Yep, yeah, I still can't. I can't. Let's go. sure nobody's attacking them this way, right? Yeah, you guys are good.
Centered and clear! Fire
it! Get it going, yes!
They felt that! We'll reload! You get to the other trebuchet! It isn't firing!
Oh shit. This way, right? This one? Yeah. Wait, can I level up? Yes, I can. Okay. Sneak attack. All right, let's do that. Fly. Say I'm too pretty to die. Alright, you guys keep them busy. I'm gonna get this shit done.
More incoming. Keep them off the trebuchet.
Guys, get him. Get him. Hold on. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Yeah. We landed him. Dragon. That's some bullshit.
Today is now well beyond making sense.
Everyone to the gates.
Alright. Everyone take some freaking potions. Yeah, his weapon. Oh, the dragon. Run. Just run. We ain't ready for no dragons, yo. What are you doing?
Good one. Just grabbing essentials.
Hurry up. Cullen, get inside.
Move it. Move it.
Not that that's gonna stop a dragon. Make it fly over.
Back to the chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast. At this point, just make them work for it.
You tell them.
Let's grab people on the way.
Yep. All right. Anybody here needs to be grabbed? Nobody. Nope. Nobody. Okay. Stop freaking out. Nope, nobody. Get the fuck out of the way, yo. Oh. Ooh, big guy. Let's put you to sleep.
Yeah.
happened?
Someone's yelling.
Secret.
Fuck. Where is everyone?
Help. Get the hell out of here.
About time. Let me out of here.
Anybody else need to be saved over here? Come on. Come on. Oh, shit.
Someone's yelling.
Harold, what's happening? Make your thank
you. Last one. Piss.
I hear a voice.
Take some help here.
Come get it, yo. Tara, do you still... You sweet, beautiful soul. You still got some bees. Okay. Oh no, stop doing that! I got most of them.
Move! Keep going! The Chantry is your shelter!
Oh.
He tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming boy.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
Yeah, let's do it.
If it will save these people, he can have me.
It won't. He wants to kill you. No one else matters, but he'll crush them. Kill them anyway. I don't like him.
You don't like... Harold, there are no tactics to make this survivable. The only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I could tell you.
Yep, go. I'll distract him.
That thing is here for me. I'll make him fight for it.
And when the mountain falls, what about you?
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the Chantry. Move!
Herald, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line.
All right, sounds like fun.
If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
Let's go.
All right, time to get loud.
Come on, bull. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Keep going. Come on, guys. I don't go that way. Go this way. Okay. Get off Sarah, bitch.
Thank you.
yes. Oh shit. Big boy. Big boy go to sleep. Big boy can't go to again. Damn it. Let's see if I can do this. on, Dorian. Oh shit, 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 shit. Distract. Oh, you did not last very long. Run, Sarah. Run for your precious life. I got it, then I wrote. Oh, you got to be shitting me. Move, 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 move. Save my ass! Oh my god, Sarah. I'm romancing Sarah. I have to now. It's set in stone. Dragon.
Move!
Yeah.
Now!
Hit. Go on. Oh, here he comes. There he is, silhouetted by fire.
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
Whatever you are, I'm not afraid.
Words mortals often hurl at the darkness. Once they were mine, they are always lies. Know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One, the will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
Nah.
You'll get nothing out of me.
You will resist. You will always resist. It matters not. I am here to anchor. The process of removing it begins now. It is your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole its purpose. I do not know how you survived, but what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens. And you used the anchor to undo my work. The gore.
What is this thing meant to do?
It is meant to bring certainty where there is none. for you the certainty that I would always come for it. I once breached the Fade in the name of another.
I thought I was big.
The old god.
Oh shit,
of the Empire,
he's ginormous.
In person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion Wither Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires.
Hmm. Oh, they made it.
And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
Come and get it.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know. If I'm dying, it's not today.
Yeah, just stare at it. Just watch it. While I run away. See ya, bitches.